The land is united at last. No. The land was always as one. It was man who has been divided.